This just in, Shane Lees hates Ethan Chant.
Is that his name? That the guy who told
By the
you
way,
all the movies
welcome back to seen. Alien, and this is...
No, no, this just did. If we're breaking news, let me let everybody know that Harrison loves Donald Trump.
Oh, right.
He said he can do things.
Actually, he didn't say that. I said that he said he could do things.
This just in, Logan is advocating Donald Trump for Harrison. And I hate Ethan. That dude just disappeared. Oh, no, he didn't. Samuels. So what do I do here?
There's a lot of dudes to deal with.
Can I
do save over there?
Bomb them?
I think that's a save. It's not a save.
We can pretend, can't we?
Don't run. Get out the bolt gun if I were you. Because it takes half an hour to charge up.
Which is the bolt?
Just hold down the fire button for a long ass time.
Gun. Oh, I gotta reload. Oh man.
Wonder how well the shotgun works on them.
They are just coming along. Should I try the shotgun out?
If you want.
I'll try it up a little closer. That way I can at least have a chance to run back. I just thought he'd, you know, back away.
Oh!
God,
do
fucking shit.
Do it again,
shit.
Do it again. Try one more shot.
No. I'm gonna hit the guy behind him.
I think it actually can't. Well, guess it can't. I think you hit the guy in front, not the guy behind.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Three
shots. Okay, three shots versus one bolt shot. I don't think it's worth. Wow, we're getting stuff.
Ooh, stuff.
Oh, fuck
you. Hold
on.
I'm gonna do a quick little craft.
Let me reloading.
I'm doing the craft. Crafting music.
That's how you do a job. That's nothing. Check this out. That's nothing.
I think you have to go all the way to the end and then come back.
This way.
This way?
This way.
That
That's
thing?
Nothing. Check this out. At least there's no more guy. I don't want to be here. It's loud and annoying and I don't like. Elevator with the creepy lady staring at a family. So why don't you
That's
kill
an entire
me?
Family. It's two people making out.
They will be someday.
That's
I mean,
the
they both got a baby in them.
Family. No, they're just Brubby and Bubby.
God, no.
Ew,
hey.
Alien.
Ricardo, they're all here.
Alien.
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's
nest.
Like a farm.
Okay, getting out.
Hey, there's
of
a
there
save.
Now.
There's a save.
Getting
there's a
out
save.
Of there now.
You're gonna really need this.
Boop. So where's the flamethrower at?
We don't have it.
Yeah, but why?
We do not have the flamethrower. Oh, you can search all the corpses.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna want to do that for a little bit.
Oh.
So I'll go through, and then you can commit some stuff, and then I'll run back. I saw somebody over here.
That's a scuzz injector, right there.
Saw somebody.
You
right
didn't
here.
Pick up the scuzz.
Hold on, I can't.
You didn't pick up the scuzz. I want you to pick up the scuzz. I'm gonna do a craft.
All right.
Oh.
Not enough scrap.
No, I don't. I think it's just full. We have three.
God,
we're maxed
out.
This
makes shit hard to fucking see.
Yeah. So, basically, only thing that can help you a whole bunch is noisemakers and Molotovs. I don't even know where we're going now.
Man, you guys are all so helpful. Let me search you. So helpful.
Oh. Oh. Facehugger.
What do I do?
Kill it.
Did that count? It looked like I missed.
I guess you killed it. It's like when you punch that guy in the... Oh, no, I did it. I, like, tapped that guy's ankle with the wrench and it killed him.
Oh!
It's back. Oh,
buttons.
And that.
Buttons.
But we've got our flamethrower back.
Hell yeah.
It's a thing to use. Oh, man.
Can I see the facehugger?
Another one.
I'm just gonna swing.
I just used the flamethrower, because it's gonna jump on your face right now.
What?
It's a pretty shitty death. It's pretty shitty looking.
That is so stupid.
Oh, God. Alright. Hold on. Let's get all the crafting stuff and craft. Because we did that post-save.
Oh, yeah, we did. Let's craft the... Hey, more scudge.
What's this thing?
Craft the stuff.
Charge pack?
And then we'll save again. Okay. So let's... I gotta make sure I grab
this
stuff.
Fly a kite. And... Go and fly a kite. Let's eat some face huggers. Mouth rapist.
Yeah.
What's in the box?
Nice.
Give
me
babe.
Those buttons. You don't know what you're doing. Okay.
I was just seeing if we picked up things. I was just gonna see if we could craft. Okay, so a guy's gonna come out as soon as you pull that. So I'd go out to the hallway so that you can see it coming. Alright. Nothing happened. No, I think I can see which egg it'll come out of, so.
That one?
Yeah. I think. Don't get too close to it, because it'll just pop out and eat you.
Can I blast it?
Maybe, try it. Yep. Yep, you can
Did
do that.
Did we do? Oh!
Yep. Yep.
Alright.
Ethanol. Alright. Boop. Shit.
You didn't even fucking commit. I got another one.
There's more? Oh my god.
Here, let me just...
Bonding agent. James. Bonding agent. Bonding agent.
Wait,
glue.
It
is glue.
Where is...
On the front panel now.
There were in the last run around.
Go to the exit. Just get out the flamethrower.
I just wanted to see if I could see him.
That's a bad idea, because they're stealthy.
Where are they at?
I think it's best to just know what direction they're coming from.
Where are they at?
Was that actually a facehugger?
I don't think so.
I heard a noise that I didn't recognize. That was kind of slimy.
Was it the water? Usually water's pretty slimy.
I don't remember, but you might have to just hide in a corner. Like in the hiding thing. I don't remember.
Hi, my name is... Huh? My name is... Who? My name is... Alien from Alien.
Was this? Like the wicked wicked... Alien from Alien.
I didn't even mean to do that. That shit's on me. That shit is me. Welcome to gameplay. We'll be your gameplay.
It's lots of aliens.
Where?
Somewhere. Somewhere in the out there.
I don't see a shit.
Maybe you can just leave and go then.
I don't know if I wanna.
Well, I'm gonna make you. Now you're out here. In the very danger.
Okay. Where do I go?
Back the way you came.
Why?
There were multiple exits from there. Remember?
No.
Use your brain. And,
Oh, God. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, there's more.
Damn it.
Oh, we didn't save.
Well, we couldn't. The save was in there.
Oh, we didn't save.
You do.
Let me be the
we
one.
We did all the crap.
I
want to
be
shit.
The guy.
We already Where's, did the
Oh, we don't have the flamethrower yet.
Yeah, it's in the next room. Grab all the shit off the wall.
Go.
Nah, there's more bonding agent in the fucking room. Who cares?
I don't care at this point. We have so much stuff. Just like
Blow
a whip
up that
noise.
Other egg just in case. Like just because.
I don't think it's just in case. I think it's like it's going to. Better stop it. Ah.
Everybody's smoking. Quick. What?
The thing exploded and I got scared. All these levers have different things you have to do them. And
well,
it's
it depends
stupid.
On what hand you use.
It's butt-ass
stupid.
You use
stupid. Both hands, you use both triggers, and then both sticks.
Alright, I'm gonna go straight back to the place where we can save.
Check your thing when you're there, because they might be there.
What? What?
What the hell is that? Is that you? That's your torch!
That's my flamethrower.
What? That's the bolt gun.
That's the bolt gun. That's...
Alien from Alien.
Okay.
Save.
Ah, shit. You're still here, are you?
Yeah, buddy.
Oh my fucking God. I just want to have a little bit of this. You can see it through walls.
What the fuck?
Oh man. The motion tracker is useless. There's so many of them.
Pull out the bolt gun.
That won't help.
No, but see if that fixes the shit. Aim it. There you go.
What?
It's back in your inventory.
What? What?
Wait. Did you save?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I did.
Okay.
I did.
I'm just saying.
I saved. Oh, no. Oh. So.
That egg. That egg right there.
That's a way to distract them, because they do care about their eggs getting et.
I fucking know. Is this all...
See?
Is this all just their slime? Their saliva?
It's something.
Oh, he died in such an uncomfortable position. Oh yeah, that's right. When you have the flamethrower, you slosh.
Yep. And we're in water. That's useless. Shit.
Face hugger, right there.
I don't know if they heard that.
Oh, I thought that was like them above you. Oh no! Get no! What the fuck, ass?
There's one behind. There's a face hugger. Or not? That's just them opening up.
You're a piece of shit.
I hit the mouse button and it opened up the thing and it.
I will track you. I'm logging you to Apollo.
You do it. I died. Oh, it's your turn.
All right.
The bolt gun seems to be gone. Don't even bother with that stuff. Just.
But I can distract.
Actually. There might be items over there that you can go in.
So why don't I go in here and then wait for him to leave?
Yeah,
you could. Go! Go!
You could definitely
going.
Do that.
Go!
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi. Hi.
I'm like really scared.
For really?
All right.
Oh, I forgot. We're full of stuff. We have all the stuff we could ever want.
We don't need no handouts. Man. So where do I need to go? To the right?
There's stuff to the left. I don't know how much of it is useful.
What if I, like...
I wouldn't do that yet.
Oh, no, not a great idea. Did the sound just stop?
A little bit.
That's weird. It makes me very uncomfortable.
The loop ended. Okay.
I don't want to die. This is me now.
Up, it's back.
I don't wanna do it.
This is exciting.
Tell me where they're at. Is he actually nearby?
No. Well,
I hear. Now he is.
Oh. Oh.
I wonder where he's at.
Oh. He's directly here. He is, in fact, literally here.
So now what? Do I just go?
Go?
No.
Well. Okay, so he knows you're here, so he's gonna come right back down that vent. I'd get in the. Well!
I'm holding
you're
to
gonna
hide.
Get face hugged.
Nah, they don't know. He ran away.
He is gonna come right back over here, though.
Yeah, I know, but like, so. I'm gonna wait. There's no reason why she should be able to do this. Stop.
Hey, I'm right here. Ah! Oh, God.
What you doing, Bubbo?
Okay.
Okay.
Up. He hasn't quite left yet. Face hugger. Were you gonna Molotov it?
No, I just was trying to get a noisemaker. But that happened.
Oh. Ah! What? What's wrong with you?
I got him.
But you didn't need to do that.
Yeah.
You really didn't need to.
I want to hide again.
Oh my god.
Just, I'm scared.
Gimme. If you don't want to do it, I'll do it. Ah.
Oh, hey, you're back here.
Wait, how do I can't craft in a thing, damn it.
Oh! Alright, run. Or don't run,
no,
but go.
No, don't run.
Don't run, but go.
Go, don't run, to your nearest movie theater.
Is there actually a bunch of them, or is there really like one?
Aw, god damn it.
Never mind.
There's multiple. There's at least two right now. Fuck it. Fuck
I
it.
Don't really know how I feel about this. What?
What the fuck?
Wow.
Okay.
What?
All right. Just.
Oh my god.
Just.
Have the flamethrower ready. Have the flamethrower ready.
I mean, I have it equipped.
Holy just take two shit! Clicks. That it was so fucking weird. Peek.
I have more ability to, or less ability to peek than you.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna.
Okay. Like I have no subtlety in my peeking.
Or I'll do it.
Hi. Check out that chromatic aberration right over here.
Chromatic oculus.
Okay. All right. Okay.
You gotta do a thing first. Do a thing first.
No power. No what? Power is no fun. Oh, we should have gone the other way. Damn it. Hi.
Yeah.
All right. First, we have to go over here.
Good. That's not his slime, is it?
So dumb.
But do they care? What is it?
Okay. Here?
There's a guy.
Here. We go
check
here.
Your thing? Tom Cruise? You think that movie's gonna be any good?
No, I don't. I don't think that movie's gonna be any good. It's a remake. It's a remake of a bad remake of a bad movie. So it's probably gonna be bad.
Do you think that Kong here is the king around these parts?
That's a different movie.
I know.
That's a remake of 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 a remake.
I hate that. That's Kong. He's king around these parts. He's hissing at you like a duck.
Did he not see me?
Oh. Junie, you should not have brought me to the noisemaker. Leave this!
God damn it.
Go into a thing.
I'm doing. Yeah.
You should not have brought me to the toy maker.
So I think we have to wait for him to come back, get angry, hit some stuff, and then he'll leave again.
You should not have brought me to Maker Studios.
There's another one. On the left.
Good.
Hi! Feck
air. Please don't. Oh, feck man, air. Check out those legs.
Sometimes it'll get to a point where he's sniffing the locker and you have to hold your breath.
Yeah, it hasn't happened yet.
It can. It can happen. It happened to me once, and
not
I failed it.
Not if you flatten yourself like a fucking Ripley on the back of a cabinet.
A fucking Ripley. Her middle name is fucking.
Amanda. I'm a fucking Manda.
What?
Oh, come on, man.
Stop crouching like when you don't want you to crouch. He's coming.
No, but he can't hear those keys.
He can hear me existing. Okay. So I'm gonna pause for a moment, because, do you see what looks like shotgun shells climbing up the window?
Yes.
Check out that chromatic aberration.
That's what raindrops
and
do.
And aliasing, an alien or, world. You know, video game speak. High fidelity ambient occlusion.
Ambient Oculus.
Ah!
Get out of here, Beckard. You bitch! Your fucking your buttons, your arms should be left mouse for left arm and right mouse for right arm. Your controls suck.
I think I've trapped us in here.
What if they're in the same room together? Do they fuck?
No, they just fuck me. Both at the same time.
I bet I can find a picture of that.
I get threesomed. Why am I so tiny?
How?
Okay.
This reminds me of the alien just sprinting past you.
Hi.
Just get him. He didn't like that one bit.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, right there. No!
I was hitting. Fine. Well, we are right here. You want to do it? You do it.
I guess. Fuck. As you know, I'm not very good at anything. So let's do this.
Ah!
Oh! 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 Okay.
What?
Oh!
You fucking dumbass!
I thought he was behind me.
No! He's in the same spot he was every time.
I thought there wasn't a pattern.
Not for that. Okay, if an egg is in the same spot, it's gonna be
I didn't think he was behind me. I thought the alien was
behind
me.
But the egg is an egg, and he's eating you.
You're getting eaten by an egg. I think these creatures have the weirdest life cycle ever. I don't think you can top this for weird. And
go.
And
What the?
Maybe you have to get out and then flame it. Did you try to flame it?
I couldn't do anything. I tried to whack it.
Did you try to pull out the flamethrower?
In a realistic situation.
But did you try to pull out the flamethrower?
No, because I tried whacking it.
Why would that make more sense? You got no room to wind up in a tiny little space.
No!
Left side.
The fucking other side!
Get in the hole.
There's a guy in there.
Get in the hole. You use the flamethrower. Give me the goddamn.
I got this.
Give me the goddamn. If you can got it, then do. Cook. Oh, now
what
you have to crawl over
through?
It. Ew. Be good if we could save right here.
I'm shitting.
Is it back? It's back. Shane, it's back.
Oh! Hello?
Why? What for? Is this the center of the game world? Is this... is, like...
That's amazing.
What could cause this glitch to happen in the same spot like this with that gun?
It wants us to use the bolt gun.
It's that gun!
Alright, fuck this game.
I wanna try using the bolt gun on an alien.
I wanted to get rid of it from the sky.
Hey, I'm sprinting around, come and get me.
Facehugger.
Yeah, where was that?
Behind you?
These ones are all hatched.
Somewhere.
Ah! Stop it. Stop.
I successfully hit him with the rivets.
No, but you didn't really. I think I missed as well. Screw it, I'm not gonna try again.
It doesn't do anything.
I'm not gonna try again. No, it does do something if you actually hit him. It like stuns him.
You gotta hit him in the face.
Yeah, you gotta hit him in the face and not miss while he's sprinting, and then it stuns him. Jesus Christ.
Christ hole. Are we done with aliens now?
Hmm?
Are aliens done? They gone forever?
Yeah, we're never gonna see an alien again.
Cool.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade
you. Fuck it. We don't care. No.
Stop.
Okay.
Give me.
This is what's gonna happen.
There are emergency I didn't do anything.
I don't. Well, if you're saying no, no, like I'm gonna assume that you're trying to sabotage me.
No, stop. Stop it. Stop.
Just find something to hold on to.
God damn. If you shoot him in the chest, does that work?
I wouldn't try it. And you.
You gotta reload.
Ah, frick.
Gotta reload.
Do I gotta reload? Or do I need to reload, though? This is so loud.
Reload. Man. Reload.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, I don't like this place. Read the fucking doing. God damn.
This is shaking so much I can barely hit him.
Grinding.
Ah. Which one do I need now?
God, fuck.
Give me
time
beta core.
This area loud as hell.
No. No. What? Come on. What? No, come on.
What? I sneezed. No. Come on.
I sneezed. Am I not allowed to sneeze?
7484.
Yeah, I freaking know.
I'm just saying it so that way you know.
I know that I know.
Come on. This thing?
What?
What
this
fuck?
Thing? This wasn't lit up when I last looked at it.
Yep, you did it. I don't know what you did.
I think I get it now. Now we overload beta core, which is over there.
Oh my god. This is pretty exhausting.
Yeah, you're just sitting there waiting for me to
looking at all this running makes
thing.
Me really tired.
That shit. Ooh dooey.
Ooh dooey.
Okay, cool. This is so loud.
Yeah.
Oh, now it lights up.
I don't understand that one. Oh, Christ. If they're all together, though, you could probably, do some
But it
shit.
Takes more than one of these. And
I know,
only
but we got
them.
Molotovs, too.
I could just go around them. Just kite them over
yeah,
this way and go
Yeah, but you could
around.
Molotov them.
Nah. We don't even know if it'll do two Molotovs to kill them.
Well, do it.
I think we know that it takes more than one.
It takes two.
We don't know that. We know that it takes a pipe bomb and a Molotov. We have no idea of how many Molotovs it'll take. And look, we can just go around it.
That's bullshit.
You're bullshit. Fuck you. There was more to do over here, god damn it.
Kill him.
Let's use some other gun.
Well, if you weaken them, and then you can use the shotgun more. What? See what I mean? Throw shit at him, and also shoot him.
What the fuck?
That suit shouldn't make them any more powerful.
Well, they're also just more powerful. They're like they sound different. Oh, there he goes. All right, screw you, guy.
Yeah, take their stuff.
Oh, do I have to go all the way back to the beginning of this area? Or like the end of it? To pull that final lever?
Well, check.
To make it...
You don't want to be running around not doing the thing. Oh! After this, it's no more alien!
Hey, this is like in the noise that's in things.
Great. That's awesome. There's a vent.
Look,
Samuel's
it's a fucking
in it.
Vent.
I don't have a choice.
I hate you. Shut up. Stop saying that. Die. I cut out the first time that you did that, or like the first five times you did that.
You can't stop me, I'm the power.
What?
Go up, up, initiate the purge.
What? What? You just have to hit everything? I'm about to purge the nest.
What about the other button?
Yeah. Maybe you should have hit the other button. Oh, man.
Oh, look at that. That's not interesting. What did that do?
That purged.
But they're
except,
still there.
Except did it? So... we're fucked.
You didn't hit the other button, that's why.
So, pretty sure it's been multiple aliens the whole time. And that's how they managed to get to every part of the ship that we were. All at once.
Maybe?
That's my fan theory, okay?
Are you
that's
a
my
fan
head cannon.
Theory?
That's my headcanon. Wait,
but what does that change?
I say transform and it blows people up.
But what does that change if it is multiple or not?
Doesn't matter. Like all headcanon.
Like all fanfictions and headcanons. All of it is pointless.
God dang it.
Hey, change your flashlight battery. There you go. Now we can go back to the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
So are they active now or no?
Totes, my goats. Which one are we going to? Engineering.
Sure matters. Marshall just... Bureau.
To the transit station.
Medical
I'm
facility.
Here.
Medical facility.
Did he say to do that?
It says that on the objective.
Oh. Huh. Solomon's Habitation Tower. Lorenz Stixbyer. Simon Tower. Simon Tower.
Let's go to Simon.
That's science
on,
and
man.
Medical.
You slammed the side of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, what? E button. Your turn.
E button. Oh no. Let's fucking do this.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Savannah.
Okay.
There is no objective. Is it to what? Is it to what? Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttles are really short range, but they'll make it. Got it. Oh.
This is no, don't worry. This is a guaranteed safe area.
I believe you.
As much as you want.
Doing.
And we'll be just fine.
I'm just gonna flame them if I see them.
Yeah, see, we're not dying. Oh, you can eye on that now.
That's because I have to.
I mean, there is a longer way to get here, I think. Maybe not, never mind.
That's definitely faster.
We're full.
Don't you tell me about my alcohol consumption.
We're full. Talking about your stomach amount. What's over there? In that room.
I'll go check.
Is there cool? Is there any cool? See if it's any cool. Colonial pigs. That's pretty cool.
Look at how the graffiti sometimes phases in and out depending on the position.
That's pretty neat.
It's blinking for some
reason. That's somewhat ambient aliasing.
What are you fucking on about?
I'm talking about anti-machinery. Talking about god rays, you know? Get us out of here, Chewie.
I like Star Trek. Oh, fuck!
Oh, we're back up here.
It saved.
Did it? Oh.
I think so.
Gimme. Yeah.
Let's find a save just in case.
Nah, it just saved. Let's just go. Hey,
okay.
We saved. Let's set ourselves on fire. Well, we can't do that.
Yeah, you can. Look at the health.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
No. Now the alien will never attack us.
But.
Made her arms disappear.
There we go.
Yay!
The end.
We beat it.
Okay, let's
benefit you to group them.
Let's try direct hit pipe bomb.
Holy fuck, he's invincible! Get out of there! He's freaking invincible! Oh no! Throw a Molotov!